go Tocchet, and I believe Frawley, yes.
You know, Newell was right behind Frawley when he just landed a right punch to the back of Tockett's head. I don't know why Newell didn't want to call it, but he didn't. And Rick Tocchet took matters into his own hands, and as he does so often, does a pretty good job of it. Frawley went down with Tocchet on top of him. But they were following each other all the way down the ice. At least Tocchet was following him.
They're in the ring. The fight is over. Flyers 1, Penguins nothing.